everyone, and welcome to RSU's Valentine's Day Game Show. I'm Houston.
And I'm Devin, and we'll be your hosts for the evening.
And we're going to get right to the introductions. Couple number one, Wesley and Tessa Ball. Wes and Tess met in elementary school in Pryor, Oklahoma, and have been together for 5.5 years. They're currently both seniors finishing up their nursing degree, and I believe there are only candidates who are actually married. Couple number one, Wesley and Tessa Ball.
Couple number two is Zachary Shambles and Kyla Gwynn. Zachary is a sophomore majoring in criminal justice, and Kyla is a junior majoring in business administration. Zach and Kyla met at their previous college. He was a broke college student, and she was the vice president of the psychology club. Their eyes met over some free tacos, and the rest is history. Couple number two, Zachary Shambles and Kyla Gwynn.
Couple number three is Edward Hubbard and Olivia Jalamo. Edward and Olivia are both sophomores here at Rogers State. Edward is majoring in business management, and Olivia is studying psychology. They have been together for 10 months, and yes, they are Facebook official, just so you know. Couple number three, Edward Hubbard and Olivia Jalamo.
Last but not least, couple number four is Casey Ng and Kelsey Kellum. Casey and Kelsey are both seniors at RSU. Casey is majoring in marketing, and Kelsey is getting her degree in corporate communications. Casey and Kelsey met at a birthday party and have been together almost 6 years and are engaged and are getting married this summer. Couple number four, Casey Ng and Kelsey Kellum.
So we're going to explain a little bit about what's going on tonight. There are two parts to this game show. The first is the shoe game. You might have heard of it. Each couple will have one of their partner's shoes. After the question is asked, they will raise the shoe of the answer they think their partner also said. If they match, they get a point.
The second part is the question and answer round. Just like in the old newlywed game shows, we'll ask the ladies a question and they will write their answers down on the whiteboard provided. We will then ask the same question again to their guys, and they will have to match the answer that their ladies wrote down. Every match gets a point.
The couple with the most points at the end of the night will get to choose their perfect date night from the following prizes. The prizes are an one-hour jump for two and socks at Sky Zone in Tulsa and a gift card to Chick-fil-A, a gift card to Andy B's and Chipotle, a gift card to Mini Golf for two, and a gift card to the Cheesecake Factory. Also, last but not least, $50 to the brand new Warren Theater in Broken Arrow.
All right, now let's get started.
All right, take your shoes off, everybody.
Yeah, and give one of them to your partner. Their shoes look the same.
They do look the same. So I guess how we're going to do this, we will ask a question, and then on the count of three, you have to raise your respective shoes. You guys ready? Everybody ready over there?
Everyone understand what's going on?
Kelsey okay. With her boots. All right, so question number one. Who initiated the first conversation? Oh. Okay. Awesome. I hope someone's keeping score. I have no idea. All right, so question number two.
Who is more likely to end up in jail?
Question number three. Who wanted to date first?
Number four, who is the smartest?
Oh.
Wow.
Question number five. Who would say they are the better catch?
Number six, who takes the longest to get ready to go somewhere? No question.
All girls, right. Question number seven, who studies the most? That was easy.
Number eight, who is the better kisser? Gotta be careful with your answers.
Number nine, who gets their way most of the time?
Question number 10. Who is more likely to get a speeding ticket?
Question number 11. Who is good at remembering things?
All right, and the final question, who would tell a secret about the other person for $1 million? All right, well, I guess that's the end of the shoe game, so you guys can put your shoes back on if you want.
It's starting to smell, so hurry. The second part of the game, like we explained earlier, is a question and answer round, just like she said. In the old newlywed game show, we're going to ask the ladies a question, and they will write the answers down on the whiteboard provided. We will then ask the same question again to the guys, and they will have to match the answer written. Matches get 1 point.
You got your mic?
Yep.
Okay. All right. Ladies, question number one. What is your guy's favorite sport? Hide your whiteboards from your guy. We ready?
Is everybody ready? All right, we'll start with couple number one, Wesley and Tessa. What is your favorite sport?
Trick question. I don't like sports.
What'd she say?
Ultimate frisbee.
There we have it.
All right, Zach, what is your favorite sport?
Wrestling.
Woohoo!
There you go.
That's a point.
Couple number three, Edward, what is your favorite sport?
Soccer.
There we go.
Nailed
nice,
it.
Nice, nice. Couple number four. Casey, what is your favorite sport?
Baseball.
Woo. All right.
Very good, very good.
All right, ladies, erase your whiteboards. Question number two. What is the most annoying thing that your guy does? Writing a lot. All right, we're ready?
Everybody ready? All right, Wesley.
On my phone while we're studying.
And?
Twists hair. So close. So close. All right, Zach, what is the most annoying thing you do?
I pick at my toes.
She got it right.
She got that. Can you believe that? All right, Edward, what is the most annoying thing you do?
I snore.
Nailed it. Got it.
All right, Casey, what's the most annoying thing you do?
I pass gas a little.
Crushed it right here, ladies and gentlemen. Farts.
All right, next question. Who would you say is your guy's best friend? Mm-hmm. Ready?
All right, everybody ready? Wes, who is your best friend?
Austin.
Woo!
Nailed it.
Got it. Zach, who is your best friend?
Brody.
Eddie, who's your best friend?
Joey.
Got it. Perfect.
Casey, who's your best friend?
My brother, Kyler.
All four.
Four for four.
All right. All right, next question. Where's your guys' favorite place to eat?
This one's easy, it seems like.
All right, Wes, where's your favorite place to eat?
Shoguns.
Nice.
Zach, your favorite place to eat?
Carrabba's.
Yeah, there we go.
Eddie, your favorite place to eat?
Genghis Grill.
Ah.
Oh.
Somewhat similar. Casey, what's your favorite place to eat?
Rice House.
Crushed it. There you go.
All right, next question. What is your guy's favorite movie? Like your guy's apostrophe S, like his.
Bride, Wesley, what is your favorite movie?
The Princess Bride.
Surprisingly, yes.
Classic.
All right, Zach, what's your favorite movie?
Never Back Down.
Woo.
Nice, nice.
Eddie, what is your favorite movie?
The Godfather.
Toy Story. So close, again. Casey, what's your favorite movie?
The Sandlot.
Nice.
Yeah, mine too. Nice, nice.
All right. How much did he spend on your first date? We will accept answers within $5. Yeah. It's a long time ago.
You can go into the negatives too if you need to. All right, Wes. I don't know if you want to answer this. How much did you spend on y'all's first date?
Like $30.
$15.
Uh-oh. All right, Zach, how much did you guys spend on your first date?
$25 plus the tip.
$25 plus what?
Plus the tip.
Oh, close.
Close. Eddie, how much did you spend on your first date?
$50.
So close. Once again, you guys are good. Casey, how much did you spend on your first date?
I went to a movie, so it was probably like, I'd say, 18.
Pretty close.
Oh, there you go. Nice, nice.
All right. Next question. What genre of music does your guy prefer?
All right, Wesley, what's your favorite type of music?
Bluegrass.
Alternative.
No.
All right, Zach, what's your favorite type of music?
Country.
Good man right there. Eddie, what's your favorite type of music?
Hip hop.
Crushed it.
Nice.
Good job. Go ahead and show everybody what before we ask. Casey, what's your favorite type of music?
I guess country?
Yes, I guess
it is.
All right. What is the one thing that first caught your attention about your man?
All right, Wes. What is so good about you that she likes so much?
My eyes.
Smile. Ooh.
What about you, Zach?
I had a nice shirt.
Nice shirt. Smile. Okay. All right. How about you?
My muscles.
He was cute.
Aww.
All right. Casey, how about you?
Smile.
Bleach blonde hair, folks. If you can believe it.
Oh, goodness. All right. And the last question for the girls. If you had 2 weeks and money was not an option, where would you go? Yeah, where would you go if you had 2 weeks and money wasn't an option? Or like, yeah.
All right, Wesley, if you had 2 weeks and money was not an option, where would you take your lady?
France.
Nailed it.
Nice.
Busted, right on. Zach, how about you?
Paris, I guess.
Hawaii.
I would probably take Paris. All right, Eddie, how about you?
Go to Spain.
Right on. Spain. Casey? If you had 2 weeks and money wasn't an option, where would you take your lady?
Spain.
Fiji.
All right, now hand your whiteboards over to the guys. What is your anniversary date? Like the day. Ooh. It can be a married anniversary or a dating anniversary. But what is the anniversary?
All right, Tessa, what is your married or dating anniversary? Are you okay?
Yeah, they have a dating and a married.
He's writing a book. That should be good. All right, you ready?
Our married anniversary is May 30th.
And he said, oh, he put all of them.
There you go.
Oh,
dating, wow. Engagement, wedding.
Dating, how engagement, nice. And wedding.
How nice. All right, Kyla, when is your anniversary?
October 21st.
October 21st. Nailed it. All right, Olivia, when is your anniversary?
April 5th.
April
5th. Got it. Perfect. Kelsey, when is your anniversary?
August 3rd.
August 3rd. Crushed it. Married, July 11th. Coming up really quick.
It's a good thing none of you guys got those wrong. You'd be in trouble. Okay, next question. What is she better at than you?
Once again, writing a book. It's okay, though. We got time. What is what are you better at than he is?
Listening.
Everything except ultimate frisbee. All right, what are you better at than he is?
School.
Close. We'll let the judges decide. I don't know who the judges are, but they can figure it out. Olivia, what are you better at than he is?
Basketball, duh.
Duh. Basketball, duh. That's what he said. What are you better at than Casey is?
Dancing.
Dancing. Nailed it.
Nice. All right, next question. What is your girl's favorite color? Just try your best.
She said sound it out. They have a good relationship, I guess. All right, what is your favorite color?
Pink.
Crushed it, pink. Your favorite color?
Teal.
Teal. Okay, okay. He tried. T-I-L, he tried. What's your favorite color?
Pink.
Pink. Nailed it. What's your favorite color?
Green.
Green. Awesome.
Nice. All
right. Seems to me that the girls are way better at this. I don't know. Or the guys are way better. Where are the guys around? You're right.
All right, number 5. Name the two people your girl is the closest to.
Who are you closest with?
Elise and Hannah.
Sister Hannah and her mom. Half point, maybe. Judges can decide. Who are you closest with?
My grandpa and Winter.
I can't read the first one, but the second one says Winter. Lauren and Winter. Oh, right, right. We'll let the judges decide, okay? We'll let the judges decide. Who are you closest with?
Maria and Andy.
He said mom and AJ. That's close. I don't know. Who are you closest with?
Maddie and Emily?
Oh.
Uh-oh. That's got to count for something. Okay. Next question. Where did you and your girl meet? Hopefully they remember.
Tess, where did you and Wes first meet?
Lincoln Elementary School.
Right on. I'll take that. Okay. It was even in your bio, so that was kind of a given. Where did you guys first meet?
NEO.
NEO. See, he's got three answers. That's above and beyond. Perfect. Where did you guys first meet?
A friend's house.
At a friend's house. House party. Okay, okay. Where did you guys first meet?
Mutual friend's birthday party.
Mutual friend's birthday party. These were all in the bio. I think I feel like that was a cheat round. We'll give you that one. Good job, though.
Oh, well. All right. What is her favorite TV show?
Tess, what is your favorite TV show?
Downton Abbey.
Nice.
Downton Abbey. Kyla, what is your favorite TV show?
Grey's Anatomy.
Grey's Anatomy. Netflix, right? All right, awesome. Olivia, what is your favorite TV show?
The Vikings.
The Vikings. He said Property Brothers. Kelsey, what is your favorite TV show?
I don't know, it's hard, because currently I'm obsessed with Grey's Anatomy, but my all-time favorite TV show is Friends.
Bam. Mine too, we share that. Friends is thebomb.com. All right, perfect.
All right, next question. Aside from you, who does your girl text the most?
Tess, who do you text the most out of all of your friends?
Hannah.
He said Hannah. Awesome.
Nice.
Kyla, who do you text the most out of all your friends?
Winter.
He said Winter. Two for two. Olivia, who do you text the most out of all your friends?
Does my mom count?
Sure. Moms count always. Okay, maybe moms don't count. Anyway, I don't know. Maria, she said. Maria, got it, nice. Okay, so I guess moms never count anymore. Kelsey, who do you text most?
Maddie and Emily.
Maddie and Emily, awesome.
Nice, okay, last question. If your girlfriend could date a celebrity, who would it be?
Tess, who would you date?
John Krasinski.
He said Adrian Brody. Kyla, who would you date?
Let's go with Dr. Shepard.
Dr. Shepard, Grey's Anatomy. He said Adam Levine. Olivia, what celebrity would you date?
Channing Tatum.
John Cena, he said. Kelsey, what celebrity would you date?
Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
Dwayne The Rock Johnson. He said, she only wants me.
That's a perfect answer. Okay.
All right, in fourth place, I guess we should do first through fourth, because the first place gets to pick what they want out of these four prizes. So first place, Casey and Kelsey Ng. Would you like Andy B's and Chipotle, $50 to the Warren Theater, Sky Zone and Chick-fil-A, or All Star Sports and Cheesecake Factory?
Take the Cheesecake Factory.
Huh? The theater.
Warren.
Oh, there you go. I'll get that. In second place, we have Zachary and Kyla. And you can pick between Sky Zone, All Star Sports, and Cheesecake Factory, or Andy B's and Chipotle.
Cheesecake Factory.
Good choice. And in third place, Wes and Tessa Ball. Sky Zone and Chick-fil-A, or Andy B's and Chipotle.
Bowling, yeah. All right, and Edward and Olivia get Sky Zone and Chick-fil-A. So congratulations to all our contestants. You guys all did fabulous. And
thank you very much for being here. We hope to be back next year.
Good job. Better than I thought it would go. Good job.
driving my way in a North Carolina, staring up the road and pray to God I see. You may think that I'm talking foolish. You've heard that I'm wild and I'm free. You may wonder how I can promise you now. This love that I feel for you always will be. When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will